Hey YouTube, today we're playing some more Hungry Shark Evolution. I'm freaking ready to try out the next shark. I already unlocked it. It's the Hammerhead. It has some sort of weird tool shark hybrid disease. I don't even know. I'm gonna be so productive. I have to be. I have a tool installed in my face. I'm excited. I wanna see if I got freaking big enough to wreak havoc more, even more efficiently than before. I mean, it was pretty efficient. The havoc I was wreaking before was pretty good, but my havoc levels are gonna increase. What the hell? Jellyfish. I'm not talking about the havoc I want you to wreak on me. Oh my god. Come here. Come here, guys. Some of you are golden, therefore you must be eaten. You are valuable to my belly, I guess. I mean, gold is pretty valuable, but I mean, if you eat it, I mean, is it really still that valuable? Is anybody gonna want it after it's been in and out of you? Not sure. Guess it depends on the person. How weird are you? Please answer. Let me know. Just so I have a better idea of who I'm talking to. Alright, come here. I'm gonna hammer you. Do you guys know what time it is? I know I tell you pretty often, but guess what? It is now and always will be as long as I'm in the room. And by room, I mean ocean. Hammer time. That's right. It's half past me. Here I come to save the day. The day was very in danger. I got this shell and I'm gonna get this golden man. Come on, guys. Come here. Come here. I can fix you. I'm like Tim the Tool Man Taylor, except I'm not a man. I might be named Tim. Depends. Oh my. Take that, shark brethren. Get the hell out of here. You don't friggin' own me. You just look a little bit like me, but less hammery. Oh my. Oh my. Is that another hammerhead? Take this. I can eat my own kind. I am the only hammer you'll need in your tool set. Anyone else is just jealous. They need to get the hell out of here. Hello. Hello, money. I'll eat you up. I'll eat you real good. Get inside me. Get inside me. There you go. Where is everything? Everyone, stop hiding from me. What am I? A monster? Yes? Oh, I guess that makes sense. What does that say? Western Sea. Interesting. I was so sick of that. Eastern, Northern, Southern, maybe whatever sea. All those other ones. Just get them out of here. Your cardinal directions. I hate you. Not a fan of any birds. Not just cardinals. Those aren't the only ones that suck. However, they are red, which is my least favorite color. My least favorite color, four feathers and nothing else. So I guess it is something personal against you. I mean, sorry, get over it. Shark opinions overrule bird opinions. Sharks probably overrule birds. What the hell? What the hell? I freaking died. I'm gonna use a gem because that's just gosh dang embarrassing. Don't let those other sharks tell you what you're made of. You're made of meat, shark meat of some sort, probably. I mean, you can let me tell you because I'm not a shark. Oh, I got my gem back. Hell yeah. That was a worthy investment then. That is a big crab and he's trying me. I'm gonna need him to get inside my belly. I'm gonna need everything to get inside my belly. I'm very hungry and I would like to evolve, hence this game and it existing. All right. That's what makes our shark friend such a relatable protagonist. I know what it's like to be hungry. It sucks. And sometimes, no matter how much you eat, you cannot freaking get the hunger to go away. It eats away at you until you eat away at other stuff. And that's really all it comes down to in the end. And now I'm stuck in a corner with a stupid pufferfish douchebag. Awesome stuff. Also relatable. That happens to me at least twice a day. There are so many other sharks and they're trying to take a nibble of me. Stop it. Stop it, you. Oh my god, fat fish, so much delicious. Hiding in the corner, dude. You'll feed me for at least a minute. I get hungry so freaking fast, but you know what? Come, no, stop it. Oh my god, my blood will fill the ocean and probably attract more sharks for me to eat. I'm gonna use my super boost powers, which makes me chomp harder, I guess. Give me all your money. I need more money to buy more sharks. You don't actually evolve in this game, do you? You just kind of buy a better version of yourself. It's more like hungry shark capitalism. I don't really know. I don't really know. I'm never going to die. I wish I could get enough money to upgrade my shark in one run. That would be pretty good. You have to play this game for a long time to unlock sharks. I considered doing the in-app purchases, but I looked at them and it's not even very good. It's like $20 and you'll have half of enough money to freaking buy an actual character. Awesome, right? No, not really. Oh my god, that's a big one. Can I eat him? I freaking ate him! Don't kill me, Stingray. I want to live. I came into the all-you-can-eat buffet, and I can eat a lot. Hell yes, I can. Do you even know who you're messing with? I am a force to be reckoned with. Do you reckon that I'm a force to be reckoned with? Because I'm reckon everything. I'll screw up your entire life. I don't care. See, I just ended that man's life. That basically counts as screwing it up, I would say. Oh, stupid freaking minds getting in my way. Whose minds are these? Whose minds are these? He has a mind of its own. A mind? What is this? I want it. Give me the shit. Why isn't my controller working? Oh, there's a current. Okay, there you go. Give me that shell, you dummy. School's out for summer or forever or for... Oh my god, my dead body just got blown the hell up. I don't appreciate that at all. It's all right. I never use my gems other than in videos anyway, so it's worth using so that we can om-nom as many things as possible and as many lives as possible. I have a bloodlust. Okay, come here, please. Yes, okay. You're very large. No mayo. No mayo. I feel that this was a ripoff now. I mean, come on. If you just wouldn't have said anything, I wouldn't have known, but now it's actually kind of scary to go this deep. deep. You're unnerving me a little bit with your darkness. I'm gonna find some creepy stuff. Stupid underwater current. I don't have currents on land. I don't need your current events. You know, the only current event that's happened is you're blowing me the wrong way. It's not freaking proper. I won't lie to you. Oh my. Okay, come here. Come here. Very proper. Very proper is you. The blood of my enemies is the only proper thing, as far as I'm concerned. There you go. Sacrifice yourself for the greater good. I mean, I'm greater. I'm also pretty good, if I do say so myself. And I'll live for like an extra 30 seconds if you just let me eat you. So, sounds like a worthy investment if I've ever known anything about investments, and I don't. I really, really don't. Okay, fantastic. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell was that crap? I don't like that. I'm gonna eat a human just to spite you. Who was driving that submarine? I don't even want to go over there. That's terrifying. I hate humans. They suck. I need one of you, please. I need one of you, please. I'm going to die, and it's all your fault. There you go. Save me. Save me. You're a hero. You're a hero. And more things will probably die because of you, but I mean, you know, you're still a hero for me. There you go. There you go, you natural-born killer. I can't go through those jellyfish. That's very rude of you. Very inconsiderate for you to swim through a jellyfish. I'm gonna eat another hammerhead. Who the hell cares? I can freaking nail stuff just as well as he can. Probably better. I'm a heavy-duty hammerhead. Oh my god. Let me on your boat, dummy. Don't pickaxe me. This is not freaking Minecraft. Dang it, dude. Let me up there. I keep missing. There you go. Dance right out. What the? I'm just stuck. I'm just... What? You're dead. You're floating in air. Why? That was so freaking weird. That was quite improper. I won't lie. Did I level up to 1,000,000? I hope so. Whoa. What is that? What is that? You must first experience the great white shark. Okay. I guess there's nothing. No point of that at all. I'm level 4 now, so that's good. I can upgrade this and maybe someone... No. Maybe some... No. That's it. Oh my god. You need a lot of coins to max out the hammerhead. What the hell, man? All right. Well, that's the hammerhead shark. I hope you guys freaking enjoyed me just taking nibbles of basically everything and everyone I meet. Because I certainly did. I'm gonna freaking get some coins off camera and then we'll check out whatever shark is next in the next video. How does that sound? Let me know. It probably sounds like a weird guy talking. Thanks for watching!